You might say the first signs of a scientific way of thinking. In my view, science is a humble pursuit. It starts by asking very simple questions. Ask questions like, why is it that when you let something go, it falls to the ground? Let it go, falls to the ground again, falls to the ground again. You observe regularities in nature, tiny, small regularities, and try and explain them. Through that process, we've been led to an intellectual framework that maybe allows us to answer questions.